So I would advise girls to think outside of the box. Don't get pigeonholed into this is what girls traditionally do, or this is how girls traditionally think, or these are the things you should do. These are the careers that you can be involved in. Think outside of that. Think that there's no limit to what you can do. I don't think that, you know, back in years and years ago that they thought we could be politicians or even run for president of the United States. So constantly believe in yourself and think outside of those norms that they set for girls. Be genuine to yourself and who you know yourself to be, because that's when your best self comes out. To pretend that you're someone that you're not, or try and live up to an expectation that doesn't quite fit you, it is not going to serve you well. Be yourself. Be genuine to who you believe you are and what skills and talents and treasures that you can bring to others.